I went for a screening through Montana Indian Women's Health Coalition, found out that I had breast cancer, and after a lumpectomy, I'm now cancer-free.
To learn more, go to cancer.mt.gov.